Experimental setup is the exact same setup as the controlled setup, but it has independent variable. For example, these two setups have the same species of plant with the same size, health, and age, the same type and amount of soil, the same pot, and the same amount of water at the same schedule of watering. The only difference is that experimental setup has independent variable, which is the sunlight, while the controlled setup has no independent variable.